Hello everybody, my name's Isaac, he's the alias Eyesdaby on the internet. We're back for another episode of Borderlands, the pre-sequel, and I'm actually having a lot of fun with this right now, so we're going to keep going, and I'm going to kill my way to a space thing, and then I'm going to run past all these Kragan and not fight them, because I don't got time for that. Nobody has time for fighting Kragan on the moon. Especially when they're trying to do a Let's Play. You don't want to waste everybody's time with a whole bunch of stupid Kragan. Shut up. Deal with robots. I don't got time for you. Shut up, Pickle.
Now, you ain't afraid of heights, are you?
No.
Try looking up top for the valve.
That is a big, big monster.
Come on!
Why is it floating? Ow. I'm jealous of that thing's ability to fly. There, I said it.
I'm unstoppable!
There we go. Now I'm not jealous of it whatsoever, because it's dead. Can't be jealous of something if it's dead. Well, technically you can. I'm still jealous of, like, Abraham Lincoln, because he got to be the President of the United States, and he freed the slaves, and he was generally an awesome guy.
You asked for it. After that last lot of losers, you better send someone a bit harder. Good point. Honey Bunches, send our meanest, grisliest men to grind the Vault Hunter to meaty dust. Was already on it.
Close your mouth.
Got a bit carried away.
Oh man, this is getting intense. Holy shit, I'm glad I picked this thing up. Oh my god, it's just making everything so much fun. My inventory is full. That's not good. That's not good at all. I'm gonna have to start selling greens. Okay, what am I fighting here? Regular guy. With a better helmet, though. I better reload. And you're gonna... Oh no, you go steal and you die. And you... are very short, so you just die in one shot, and you are tall, but you have a helmet, so you get a couple of shots, and you're dumb, so your back is turned.
What am I paying you for? Punish the Vault Hunter!
You're paying them? I don't pay people. I haven't paid anybody in years, except for all those people I have to pay for goods and services. You know what services I'm talking about. That's right. Chips and salsa. I always have to pay so much money for people to bring me chips and salsa. All the time. It's a horrible, horrible, crippling addiction that I have. I just really like chips and salsa. It's a shame. I know, you wouldn't think it. Oh, there's a loot crate and I'm gonna have to debate what I want to keep and what I want to get rid of. This is a bigger problem than the... Oh, it's shields, though. Ooh, that's better than mine. Oh, ho, ho, Nova Raid. Ooh, I'm gonna dig that one. I'm sorry, but you're a piece of crap in comparison to these. Ooh, that's... That one's a better shield. The recharge delay is less, but the recharge rate is awesome. Let me just take a look at these for a second. I really, really have to debate that. Class mod. Oh, class Lawbringer. I can't even use that. Why do I have this? Get out of here. So let's pick that up and let's freak off. I'm trying to debate things here. God, some people don't know how to not do things. 1 second. Okay. So this gives me 184. Releases a cryo nova when depleted. Must fully recharge between novas. Grants immunity to freezing. Oh, okay, I'm keeping that. That's what. Wait, how much is it worth though? That one's 174. And this one is 174, but it also increases my max health. But it also... Oh, reduces. Never mind. Yeah, I'm sticking with what I got. I like the thing that I have. It's nice. It smells of lavender. Which, if you've ever smelled lavender, you'll never go back. Except for maybe apple cinnamon, because apple cinnamon's a fantastic smell. I don't know if you've ever smelled apple cinnamon. But apple cinnamon is bitchin'. Unlike this jet fighter, which is about to get killed in like a clip and a half of ammo because I missed a bunch. Fine, I'm just gonna turn this. Ow, 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 owie, ow. You are a jerk, die. There's. Oh, I only have 4 bullets left. Fine, I guess that means I'm gonna have to use this. Hold still. Hold, I said hold still.
That's marvelous. Now, get back to the bridge and turn on the main flow.
My best men will gladly meet you there, Vault Hunter, to bore you in the juices of
good.
Their skill.
You're creepy, mister. I thought the last ones we killed were your best men.
No, we've got more.
Oh, right.
Oh, I gotta get... there's another loot crate. No. I'm gonna have to drop things. What do you got? That's way better than the thing I got. Oh, that's... That one's good, too. That one's worse. Look at these. Okay, so... Oh, I do like laser weapons a lot right now. So what does this one do? Machine size... are they all worth the same amount? They are indeed. Well, I better get off of here because I'm suffocating to death. So let's get over here to this oxygen vent before I freaking die. Also, robots to heal me. Good, that was a good move. Good move, me. Good job. High five. Awesome. Okay, so now all we have to do is get over there, kill a bunch of people, grab some ammo for my shotgun laser long-range thingamawatzer, and win everything forever. This is doable. Also, this place should already be preemptively cleared out because I killed everybody over here. What? No. No, that's not a thing that happens. I killed you. I killed you and your cousin's cousin... who was actually a nice guy and I kind of feel bad about, but I had to kill him because he made me. Because you guys were bad guys, and I'm sort of a good guy in this game, but in the next game I'm definitely not a good guy because I'm working for Handsome Jack, and he's technically not a good guy in the next game, at least. I'm not sure if you consider him a good guy in this game, actually. Actually, I don't know how I would classify him in this game. Because I guess he's, like, preparing to be antagonist? So, technically... not protagonist. I'll take that instead. Yeah, I like the explosion radius better on the one I have. Boom. Boom. Hold still. Get back here. Get back here and you die. No. And you're dead. And Moonstone. Yoinked. That's the best kind. Moonstones are the best stones. Now I gotta sell some things. Let's see, what do I got that I can get rid of? Okay, so let's sell you, and I'll sell you. I'm not a big fan of pistols, so you can go too. You're worth quite a bit, and you're worth quite a bit, and this shield can go. And I want to use the rest of this in the grinding machines. Oh, wait, this pistol can go. The rest of you can stay. For now.
Thank the almighty robot policeman.
I need to buy ammo. I'm pretty sure earlier in this game I made fun of the fact that you never needed ammo, but now I actually need ammo, so I feel kind of like a jerk. Okay, good. Excellent. Now the killing spree can continue forever. Okay, and reload my laser gun. Wow, laser guns can carry a lot of ammo. It's pretty nice, I like it. You. Killed. And you took a bullet for your friend, I can respect that. Too bad, not enough to let you live. I also can't respect how hunched over you are. You have terrible posture that must be really bad for you. You probably see a chiropractor on a regular basis, or you should probably start, because you're... you have scoliosis? I would seriously recommend getting that treated. I knew somebody with scoliosis. They had a terrible time. Didn't know him for long, though. Moved shortly after. Actually, didn't move shortly after. Moved. Actually, I just stopped hanging out with him. So technically, I still know them. Just, we didn't get along all that well. Just sort of an interesting thing to know. Alright, now let's turn this thing. Which will give us a pathway in which we can go and kill those people.
Should be safe now. Let's get to the Drakensberg so you can find that AI you need.
You know you got no chance, Vault Hunter. I got an arm.
Ow, ow, that's cold. Ow, what's happening? What the fuck is that? But what? I'm glad I reloaded on ammo. Because I'm gonna need you to kill this thing. And you're dead. And give me your loot. Give me your loot. To boot. Ow. Man, there's a lot of Kraken. I don't know how I'm gonna deal with all of them. Maybe with bullets of a corrosive nature. Okay, I gotta stop using this because I'm running out of bullets. But they're resistant to this one. Not resistant to this one whatsoever. I'm just gonna punch you. And you're dead. You're about to die. And you're dead. And you're dead. And everything is dead now. Are you happy now? Look at what you made me do. It's a lot of corpses. Well, technically not, because everything disintegrates in Borderlands. But that's Moonstone. Alright, time to get an AI core. Oh, I would totally use that, but I really do not have the level required. Okay, let's get up this thing. Okay. So, I'm gonna need to use this thing for a while, because I'm running low out of my legendary gun. Which was a lot of fun. I wonder if that was the boss battle. Or if they're just gonna count that as, like, a mid-boss, or I don't know what.
This used to be Sarpedon's own ship, you know? Before she got promoted, I mean. They say it went down before the cracking happened. Imagine that. Crash. Bang! Oh, would have been something to see.
Yes, it would have been. You are one weird child.
I want an update on the Helios situation. Sir, I've got my best people working on a way to retake the station.
That's the Hyperion CEO. Is he as much of a bottle and glass arse as I hear?
Yes.
Who the hell is that? That is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us.
You're fired, John. This is the 10-year-old boy we hired to help us. That's really funny and accurate. Wait, do I have any badass points? This is not my badass points. This is. Okay. Oh, shield capacity. How much effect chance? Shield recharge time. Okay. I'm using all of those on buffing me up. And dead. And soon your best friend, Phil, will join you. And soon your best friend, the Lawbreaker, Armored, will join you. And soon another. Ow. Ow. Uncalled for. Take that moon. Oh, it's called Moonor, Moonitor. Man, outlaws are really easy to kill in this game. It's nice. It's nice to have things that are so easy to kill. I mean, you're so not threatening. And button, and money. Up the ramp we go. Well, we'll stop everybody knows. And he's dead. And so is he. Man, this is going really well, actually. Everybody's dying, things are exploding, or something has exploded probably at some point, I don't know. I think I'm just supposed to take this jump lift thing. So let's do that. Up, up, and away! Or not. Or there's a bridge over here that I missed because I'm dumb. I still got to use the jump pad though. So, who's the real loser now? Me! You're still an idiot. No. Walking right into a trap. Okay, let's just kill the ground guy first. He's ow, 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 owdy, ow, ow. I'm stupid. Let me take down my way. Ow. Wait, who's that? Come to me. Come to me, my prince. Come to me. Fuck you! He didn't come to me. Really wanted him to. This might end up being a longer than average episode, because I want to finish this before I go to sleep, and this is the last episode I'm recording tonight, because I'm tired. And I also have classes tomorrow. And god damn it, I have to walk a really long way, and it's so far, and I'm so lazy and tired. Go away, Pigly. I thought we were working for Pickle. Do they not like Pickle? I like pickles. They're crunchy. That sounds creepy, considering that that is also the name of a child in this game. Should probably avoid mentioning pickles in a food manner because of that. They're dead. Boom, 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 boom. Your turrets appear to be sissy bitches, as I would say. And I will continue to insult your technology until such point as it is my technology, at which point I will say your stuff is... Well, my stuff is amazing. You can't beat it, because it's mine. But up until that set point, this stuff is terrible, and I will kill... Oh, that's a little guy who's... Oh, he's really dead. He died in the air, so if he had any awesome loot, it fell off of a cliff. Polite warnings. Those were not polite. I don't know how many times you threatened my life in there, but I think it was a lot. This is pure speculation. It may have not been a lot. Wait, do I have another awesome laser gun? Yes, I do. The rate of fire is up, but the damage is down, and I think I'm going to keep using this. Wait, let me check. I also judge by price, I'll be honest, because I'm kind of dumb. Mine is more expensive. So I'm gonna keep using mine because I think mine is cool. Turn around. That's right, die to me. Oh shit, you guys don't take damage from being in space in here. That's right. I can take damage from robots. And also, there's more fire damage in here. Man, this really is a lot longer than I thought it would be. Oh well, this is a big stint of main story stuff. Yep, you know. You stop that. Where are you? Where did you go? Boom. And debt. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Like, wow. As I was saying, I like moon stuff. Though you apparently don't like being on fire very much. I just had to crouch next to him to make him feel like he wasn't so alone before I killed him. However, he was truly alone in his death. Wow, that was depressing. I really should not be allowed to say stuff like that, but too bad I have free will. Try and take my free will from me, will you? Well, guess what? You get a bullet to the face in response. Alright, let's continue. Over there, apparently. Apparently I was going the wrong way this whole time because I am not smart. I am actually reasonably intelligent. Oh, there we go.
Of this vessel, and you, squalid looter, will soon face my wrath. Actually, as I've just blocked a path to my wrath, you'll face my men's wrath instead. My girlfriend and I will enjoy watching you from the safety of the captain's chamber. Won't we, my luscious snuggle bunny?
Yep.
We've talked about this, my love. You're to address me as baby, or my dear, especially in front of the others.
Of course, my dear Bosie.
Mighties, attack!
I really don't think she has any mutual feelings towards him. I feel like he's deluded. Okay, let's do this right. And by right, I mean I just hurt myself horribly, so there's no way we can do this right. So let's do it with robots. Ouch. Hey, I can throw grenades too. I can also die to fire. Just like you. So in the end, are we really all that different?
Look, I'm not really with Captain Arscrack here.
Figured.
To prove it, I'll pop the door for you. If you want that force field down, you need to go to the engine room.
Ooh, the engine.
All right, lady, but I'm watching you.
Listen, the bosun's pretty much holding me prisoner and making me do things for his entertainment.
Yeah.
But you're here, and you look like the rescuing type.
They're a flipping vault hunter, so they're more the ass-kicking type.
Kind of the same thing in my book.
No, I'm here for military AI.
Perfect. I know exactly where you can get an excellent, military AI. Just come find me. First, I'll have to show you how to shut down the bosun's barrier.
Reckon she's onto something.
Fine.
Great. I'll try to help along the way where possible, but I can't let the bosun know we're working together.
Okay.
So, sorry in advance for anything I have to do. I'll be in touch when you get to the engine room.
Okay, I knew I had to come up here at some point or another. Ooh, what was that? It was a blue. That's good. I'm gonna assume it's not as good as what I'm using, because I'm using purples and oranges. So, out into space! I dare split this into another episode. So if you enjoyed, leave a like. If you want more content, subscribe. Have a great day, everybody.